Hello and welcome to Shri Academy online teaching classes. Today I am going to start lesson 4, The Little World of Mud. But before starting the lesson, we should know the word meaning of difficult word. It is very important to know the word meaning of difficult word because it will make you easy to understand the lesson. So let's start. As you can see that one side I have written the difficult words and on the other side it's Hindi and English meaning both. So the first word is realized, R-E-A-L-I-Z-E-D. Realized means ehsaas karna, that means to understand clearly. Now once again I repeat, realized means ehsaas karna, that means understand clearly. Next word is quantities, Q-U-A-N-T-I-T-I-E-S. Quantities means matra, that means amount. Once again I speak, quantities means matra, that means amount. Next word is diversity, D-I-V-E-R-S-I-T-Y. Diversity means vibhinta, that means variety. Once again I speak, diversity means vibhinta, that means variety. Now the next word is inhabitants, I-N-H-A-B-I-T-A-N-T-S. Inhabitant means निवासियों, that means a person or animal that occupies a place. Next word is maintained, M-A-I-N-T-A-I-N-E-D. Maintained means बनाए रखना, that means to continue. Next word is gazing, G-A-Z-I-N-G. Gazing means घूरना, that means to look steadily. Once again I repeat, gazing means ghurna, that means to look steadily. Next word is steadily, S-T-E-A-D-I-L-Y. Steadily means teji se, that means in a regular and even manner. Once again I repeat, steadily means teji se, that means in a regular and even manner. Next word is scum, S-C-U-M. Scum means smell, that means a layer of dirt. Once again I repeat, next word is scum, that means smell, a layer of dirt. Next word is blob, B-L-O-B. Blob, blob means boon, that means a drop of thick liquid. Once again I repeat, blob, blob means boon, that means a drop of thick liquid. Next word is sight, S-I-G-H-T. Sight, sight means drishti, that means power of seeing. Once again I repeat, sight, sight means drishti, that means power of seeing. Next word is heron, H-E-R-O-N. Heron means bagula, that means a large fish eating wading bird. Once again I repeat, heron means bagula, that a large bird eating wading bird. Next word is mortal, that means ghatak, a causing or liable of cause death. Once again I repeat, mortal, that means ghatak, a causing or liable to cause death. Next word is wading, W-A-D-I-N-G. Wading means pani mein chalna, that means to walk through water. Once again I speak, wading, wading means pani mein chalna, that means walk through water. Next word is throats, T-H-R-O-A-T-S. Throats means gala, that means neck. Once again I speak, throats, throats means gala, that means neck. Now the next word is swelled, S-W-E-L-L-E-D. Swelled means sujan, that means to become larger or rounder in size. Once again I speak, swelled means sujan, that means become larger or rounder in size. Next word is shallow, S-H-A-L-L-O-W. Shallow means scum of little depth. Once again I speak, shallow, shallow means scum, that means of little depth. Now the next word is wriggled, W-R-I-G-G-L-E-D. Wriggled means chutkara, that means avoid. Once again I speak, wriggled means chutkara, that means to avoid. Next word is hustling, H-U-S-T-L-I-N-G. Hustling means bheed lagana, that means to hang around. Once again I speak, hustling means bheed lagana, that means to hang around. Now the next word is hatched, H-A-T-C-H-E-D. Hatched means ande se nikalna, that means open and produce a young animal. Once again I repeat, hatched means ande se nikalna, that means open and produce a young animal. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज विंडो सील, WINDOWSILL, विंडो सील दैट मीन्स खिड़की, दैट मीन्स ए लेज फॉर्मिंग द बॉटम पार्ट ऑफ विंडो. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज फ्यूरियस, FURIOUS, फ्यूरियस मीन्स उग्र, दैट मीन्स वॉलेंट. वंस अगेन आई रिपीट, फ्यूरियस मीन्स उग्र, दैट मीन्स वॉलेंट. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज डॉन, DAWN, डॉन मीन्स भोर, दैट मीन्स मॉर्निंग. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज एकॉर्ड, ACORD, एकॉर्ड मीन्स सहमति, दैट मीन्स टू एग्री. वंस अगेन आई रिपीट, एकॉर्ड, एकॉर्ड मीन्स सहमति, दैट मीन्स टू एग्री. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज ओब्लाइग्ड, OBLIGED, ओब्लाइग्ड मीन्स बाध्य, दैट मीन्स टू रिक्वायर. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज स्ट्रेच्ड, STRETCHED, स्ट्रेच्ड मीन्स खींच कर लंबा करना, दैट मीन्स वाइडर विदाउट टीयरिंग और ब्रेकिंग. वंस अगेन आई रिपीट, स्ट्रेच्ड मीन्स खींच कर लंबा करना, दैट मीन्स वाइडर विदाउट टीयरिंग और ब्रेकिंग. Now the next word is glistening, GLISTENING, glistening means chamakdar, that means shining with a sparkling light. Once again I speak, glistening means chamakdar, that means shining with a sparkling light. Next word is gleaming, GLEAMING, gleaming means chamchamati, that means reflecting light. Once again I speak, gleaming, that means chamchamati, that means reflecting light. Now the next word is sunburnished, 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 that means dhoop mein jalna, that means burn in the ray of sun. Once again I repeat, sunburnished, that means dhoop mein jalna, that means burn in the ray of sun. Next word is hesitated, HESITATED, that means hesitated, that means sandeh karna, that means pause before saying. Next word is floundering, FLOUNDERING, floundering means kichad mein tadfadana, that means struggle or stagger helplessly. Once again I speak, floundering means kichad mein tadfadana, that means struggle or stagger helplessly. Now the next word is astride, ASTRIDE, astride means sawar hokar, that means with a leg on each side of. Once again I speak, astride means sawar hokar, that means with a leg on each side of. Next word is versed, VERSED, versed means tajubegar, that means experienced or skilled in. Once again I speak, versed means tajurbegar, that means experienced or skilled in. Now the next word is folklore, FOLKLORE, folklore means lok sahit, that means the traditional beliefs. Once again I speak, folklore means lok sahit, that means the traditional belief. Now the next word is acknowledge, ACKNOWLEDGE, acknowledge means स्वीकार करना, that means to accept or admit the truth. Once again I speak, acknowledge means स्वीकार करना, that means to accept or admit the truth. The next word is confident, CONFIDENT, confident means संदेह रहित, that means to self-assured. Once again I speak, confident means sandeh rahe, that means to self-assured. Next word is sly, S-L-Y, sly means shararti, that means naughty. Once again I speak, sly means shararti, that means naughty. Okay student, thank you for today's class. Now this is your homework. You have to write and learn all the word meanings in your copy so that in the next class when I explain the lesson, you can understand the difficult word easily and you can understand the story properly.